All right, so it is 8:39, and I'm on the bike because your boy's got patellofemoral pain syndrome. It's very common with many other athletes. I'm tired, dude. I don't even want to do this anymore. Oh yeah, so I actually have to do this for my knees. So I don't know. The doctor told me to do it indefinitely. I don't know what that means, but I know it does not sound good. So I have to do it pretty much every day. And so I gotta do like 15 minutes on the bike, and then I have some like knee stretches I need to do. And this I'm not gonna count as part of my workout just because, well, you shouldn't. Yeah. So probably after this, I'll probably go do boxing. And then after boxing, I'll lift because, well, I don't have work today, so I have to do two workouts. And that's it. And I got my water right here too. It's like my first check-in before the workouts, I guess. And I don't know if I'm gonna update like do this part right here. I'm still trying to figure it out, but I figured it out. It's weird recording myself. I'm gonna, it's so weird. But yeah, I'm probably gonna wake up here a little bit and I'll be more me, I guess. I don't know.
So I'm in my first workout at the moment. I'm doing boxing. I'm gonna like kind of do this because like one of my I'm sweaty, sorry. Like one of my goals was to get better at boxing. So the only way I could do that is I recorded myself on day one, and I'm prepared to like day 75. But yeah, that's what I'm pretty much doing. I'm still learning kind of, so please be gentle if you decide to judge. Cool, alright.
I just finished my workout. Let's see, I got two more. I just gotta drink two more bottles of water, and then let's see what my starting weight is. God dang. Wow, dude. I was 149 just before the trip. Oh my God. All right, so I finished my workout. I got some food, so my morning protein shake. Got the spinach, and I got a tuna salad. I don't know how I feel about this, man. Be honest, I really don't know. Man, dang. All right, cool, that's it. I hope that's straight, but day one is officially in the books. I'm just like I just need a little bit more water, and then that's it. But day one, initial thoughts, I'm excited. I like it so far, I'm digging it. I went to the store, so I got some stuff ready for tomorrow, the rest of the week. I don't know how the rest of the stuff is gonna go. Like, I'm gonna keep going day by day and see if I like just kind of keep updates on it. But yeah, I'm about to do some homework, and then go to bed. I started reading Meditations. It's actually really interesting. It's actually pretty dope. Not bad. I kind of like it more. But I will see you guys in the next check-in. Oh, and then I got a ring light. I don't know if I mentioned that. I think I did. But it's kind of fire because now I can like do this and shows a little bit of my face a little better. So yeah. So upgrade, people. Upgrade.
All right, man. So I was just in my bed. I'm like, damn, this feels so good to be right here. But then I realized that was in a bitch talking to me. I hope you're not being a bitch, Eduardo, and staying in your and you got out of your bed and get to work.
Day three, cravings are starting to kick. I'm kind of scared for tomorrow, to be honest.
Hey, baby Eduardo, I just dry scooped some pre-workout and I am fucking amped, baby. Hope you are too. Woo!
I am so exhausted, dude.
I'm not gonna do it, girl. I'm just thinking about it. I'm not gonna do it.
Yo, where's that, Eduardo? I just did my workout, and I'm on my second water right now. Mijo, where you at?
Day five is done, mijo, pero I had popcorn, and I had spaghetti with meat sauce, protein pasta. And I'm gonna go do boxing just cause I feel like I'm like, I bloated myself. So I don't know, like, I don't think I ate too much, but yeah, I'm gonna go work out. Yo, I better be doing something.
All right, it's day six and I don't feel like working out at all, man. Like, I'm going to, but yeah, I'm just gonna do like, my body's sore, dude. Like, it's just crazy. So I'm just gonna do like a mobility stretch. That's gonna count as a workout cause it's gonna be kind of like yoga, hopefully. And then I might lift a little bit of weights, and then I work today too. So that'll count as my cardio. Yeah. Dang, dude.
Well, I don't even want to be here, you know what I mean? But I have to do it, you know what I mean? I guess I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna try to do to get out of it, I guess, out of this like mood. So I tried reading meditations and I couldn't even understand like a word of it. I was like, oh my god, dude, like this is tough. I'm gonna read Spider-Man now, the Spider-Man comic. Like, I'll probably read the whole thing just because it's more than 10 pages, but it's also got pictures. Yeah, so if I read this, and then I'm gonna do a mobility exercise, that'll count as one of my workouts, because like, I know this one, like, you still like do a little bit of jogging and like stretching and all that, so I'll do that. And then I have work today, so I can't do boxing, which I would love to do, but even yesterday, like last night, like I did a boxing workout, and I couldn't hit the bag. It was so bizarre, and I was getting so angry. I was like, dang, dude, this is just one of them days, man. It's all right though, you know? So hopefully in a little bit, I'll be able to pick it up and get back to going.
Bro, I just did a mobility exercise. You gotta do it, man. I feel great right now. Like, I don't really feel sore anymore, dude. Like, dang, I did like a mobility exercise. Like, it was a full body one and just a bunch of stretching, bro. But like, it's a little tough because he'll like make you do jogs and all that stuff and like holding your body in a certain position and going like that. But do it, bro. I feel really good. I even took like half a scoop of pre-workout. And pues, now I'm like probably do abs or something. Pues, yeah, but dude, you gotta do it. If you feel like sore, dude, totally do that, man. It's badass.
You better be on the grind today, my boy. No flacking.
I can't believe you put a filter on, Eduardo. That's crazy. I'm not gonna lie. But yes, you know I'm on it. I'm already going. Los mijos are ready to. Let's do it.
All right, go ahead and introduce yourself, Eduardo. I'm gonna put you like front and center in the video.
Front and center?
Front and center, dude.
I'm Eduardo, who's mine. Best friend.
Damn straight, player. Damn straight.
Well, how are you feeling?
Sorry, I messed up on the framing. Hold on, give me one sec.
God damn it, Richard.
I know.
I'm feeling good, bro. Like, so, like, we did 7 days already, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, 7 days. It was cool. It wasn't, like, too bad. Well, I know. Like, the 6th day sucked ass for me. Yesterday?
Why?
Because I was, like, super sore, bro. I was, like, so out of it. Like, I didn't want to work out or anything.
Yeah.
I'll be back. Holy shit.
Is there fire?
Yeah. Fire evaded. All right, anyways, what were we saying?
You were saying about your sore.
Oh, yeah, day 6 sucked. Like, it really sucked, dude. I couldn't.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, because 6, I didn't even want to get up, dude.
Yeah, dude, I like, whenever you did the same thing, I was like, okay, I'm like, I'm not the only one, so that was kind of cool.
My workout was just stretching.
Yeah, that's what I did, too.
And then my second workout was just at Lowe's, picking
wait,
up
do
shit.
Do I got on my face?
Yeah,
I
got in your face.
I'll be back again. Damn it. Yeah, because Andy burnt, like, it's still, like, that metal scrubber that we use. He melted it in the grill. So are you happy we're doing this challenge right now? Or no, you kind of like, damn.
No, I like it. It's just, there's some days where I just don't even want to do anything.
Yeah, bro. We still have a long way to go.
I just...
That's the name of this episode.
Self-discipline, my boy.
Self-discipline, bro. D-Bro, if you think about it, like, we already got 68 days left, no?
Fuck, that's still alive.
Yeah, but that's not that bad. If you think about it, 68 days, like, that's...
Yeah.
It's almost...
It went by quick.
Yeah, it did go by quick, bro. And I like it porque, like, if I don't text you, you'll text me. Or I'll text you. And Eduardo's also trying to quit vaping, too.
Yeah, nicotine was zero, or a vape was zero nicotine.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I've been drinking a lot of gum, so that kind of helps me.
See?
Yeah.
What flavor you got?
Coffee.
You like coffee?
No.
How have you been doing with, like the diet part, I guess?
It's hard.
It is kind of tough, right?
Like, money-wise.
Yeah, dude.
So I'll just buy, like, fucking small, healthy meals. Like, today I ate shredded grilled chicken with some white rice, carrots, broccoli.
Ooh, nice. This morning I had like 5 eggs and like a protein shake.
That's it?
For this morning, yeah.
What did you eat for lunch?
I barely ate right now. I had a Chipotle. But bro, you gotta buy like that air popcorn, like the air popper on Amazon.
How much is it? Like, how much is it?
It was like 30, 40 bucks, I think. But it was not bad because you get like a full bowl of popcorn and it's like 20 calories per cup.
Oh, okay.
And I saved my ass the other day, bro. I was like really dying for a second.
Oh.
I'm like, man, I want something to eat.
And you just ate popcorn?
Yeah, I just ate popcorn and it worked. I was like,
oh, yeah, so if I make popcorn, am I allowed to put like chile, Valentina on it or not?
I did, porque like it doesn't have any calories.
True, okay. Like, pizza's good, in my opinion.
Pizza's good?
But, like the thin-ass crust.
But that's still grease, though, no?
No, you can make some pizza without grease. Dion's makes it non-grease.
Oh, actually? I don't know.
Yeah. I think they do.
For real? Oh, shit, I didn't know that.
And then, like, what's that one, I don't remember, but it's that pizza place next to GameStop. Was it, like, Eddie Murphy's or something like that, Murphy's?
Oh, Papa Murphy's. Oh, shoot, I didn't know that. Maybe it is a little
hard. You gotta make it yourself, though.
Oh, chick. All right, people, this is the end of the video. This is so weird, dude.
We'll get used to it, bro. This is the first one.
This is the first one, yeah, that's true.
First one, bro. First one's always gonna be cringy.
It is cringy a little bit. If this video gets 5 likes, Eduardo's gonna get shirtless at the very end. Like, are you gonna wanna put your transformation también in this or no?
I don't know, man.
Damn, look at you, you're smiling, dude.
I'll think about it.
Alright, cool. Cause I'm sure the people would love to see another fellow person who's doing the challenge.
About, like,
you could inspire somebody, bro. You can inspire somebody.
Oh yeah. At the end of the challenge, if I see results that I'm smaller, then I'll do it.
Yeah, okay. I think that's one thing I'm, like, getting in my head about. I'm like, dang, bro, it's been 7 days and, like, I still look the same. I'm like, pero, like, it's
you're not gonna see results right away.
Exactly. I know. I'm being, like, too hard on myself. I gotta, like, be a little bit more.
It's a process.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, like, realize, okay, like, it takes time. So stop
being hard on yourself.
I know. Thanks, bro.
Process.
Thank you.
My goal is to at least, like, in the 75, my goal is to get to at least, like, 225, 220.
225, 220? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm glad you guys get to see Eduardo. Because I don't know. I think this is going to be the first time they see you.
Yeah, true.
In the video. Oh, no. They've seen you in Monte Carlo. If they go for that far back. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
You know what I've been thinking about?
That's whenever I was big.
Yeah. Yeah, that was. You don't look anything like that, huh? That's crazy. If we do Monte and Carlo 2, bro, we're going to look lean.
Because
I got an idea for that. Did I tell you or no?
Yeah, I think so, right?
Yeah. That's what's up, man. Well, this is my boy. This is what we're doing the challenge with. We got 68 more days to go. That doesn't seem that bad no more when you say it like that, though.
Passing by time by working out.
Yeah. Yeah, and I, like, bro, like, I was telling Anakin, like, I feel, like, really cool, like, yeah, like, you're doing this challenge with me, because, like, when the first time I did it, like, it sucked. I didn't have anybody to talk to about it, really.
Wow.
You know what I mean? But, like, at least this time, like, oh, I have somebody I need to text. Tell them.
Motivated.
Yeah, exactly. Like, more motivated. So, that's pretty cool. Sounds good. This is the end of the video. Say adios, Eduardo. All
right, peace out. It's a pleasure.
All right, peace out.
Amor, adios. No se puede continuar, ya la magia termina.